No.
Okay, this is today, what date? 7th July, Tuesday, right? Now, this is a 7-year-old poodle. Now, you can see the gums. Okay, take a, you don't have a pointer. Now, there's tartar, but not much. I think the owner did a lot of cleaning. Then you can see further back a bit. There's not much tartar, but there's a gum swelling. Okay, we look at the canine tooth first. Canine tooth, there's a bit of tartar here. Tartar. And look at the fat, the swelling. There's a gum swelling. And then let's go to the premolar. The back one. The back teeth, the premolar, the big one. Back some more. No, not much tartar because owner did cleaning. But you can see the gum swelling. That part point, the swelling. Okay, then the front teeth. So you need to open the sew. Come. The front teeth loose already. That is bad. That's decay. So that is considered severe periodontitis, these two. So that one definitely is loose already because the membrane, the fibers all attacked by the tartar inside there. This one is loose. That's why the gum is not horizontal. And the other side?
She went off already.
This one, tartar, so on the canine. Just point the canine first. Tartar. And then go backwards first. The premolar, 4. The big one. Pull up a bit, yeah. This one got tartar already. The gums are red. They're swollen. Do you see the swelling? It's a bit fat like that, the gum. Okay, look at the front teeth. The front teeth are loose, about to fall off already. So it's due for dental.
You want to give her a call?
Okay, it's due for dental.